darkness through its deceit captured the hearts of the sons and daughters of light. We looked for light, but we found only darkness. We searched for bright skies, but walked in gloom. We fumbled like the blind along the wall, feeling our way like people without eyes. We were destined to fall, even in the brightest days. We stumbled as if it were dark. Among the living, we were like the dead. We looked for justice, but it never came. We looked for rescue, but it was far from us. So he himself stepped in to save us with his strong arm and his justice to sustain him. He put on righteousness as armor, salvation his helmet. He clothed himself with a robe of vengeance and wrapped himself in a cloak of divine passion. He slipped out of his royal garments, left eternity to enter time, divinity to wrap himself in humanity. A sea of glass for the ocean of separation. He left peace and for the first time felt pain. Because the very hands that held the stars were now sentenced to wear my scars. It was love that purchased this traitor's heart. It's what the prophets spoke about when they envisioned light living in men once again. For this reason, I am righteous, predestined for greatness. For the final hour, I was born for this. With weapons in hand, armor in place, I now march to the beat of a different drum. I will break through battle lines that have been drawn by discouragement and despair. Time has met its end. It's now or never. Collision with me, myself, and I. You see, my mission today is clear. To wake the dead. So let freedom's song rage. You're not abandoned. You're not alone. Last day warriors, arise from yesterday's ash. And raise your fist with us. We are the army. Charging upon the land. Defeat is no longer an option. It is victory. We stand. We rise.
Yeah. Yeah.